NASCAR implemented a rule where if you change engine, you had to start at the back of the field. You tested that rule at Darlington starting last.
I was kind of worried about it. We had a real good car in practice Saturday evening and got in the racetrack Sunday morning. They said, we've got to change motors. I said, oh, no, not at Darlington. But the car really drove good and made it through the field.
What's it like picking through traffic at that tight racetrack? Everybody makes such a big deal about just getting around it by yourself, but you had to do it with 42 other cars in your way.
My car just really drove good that day and, just had to be patient, really patient, not press issue because knew we had a quick car. And, the first caution, I guess, Glover said, what we're going to do? And I said, it's terrible. It's can't drive it. And he said, well, you're about 2/10 quicker than anybody. So just we got them. So, like I said, just be patient. And finally got away in the top 10 and, halfway through the race was in the top five. And, then we got the lead and was gone.
Well, you heard it. To win at Darlington, you got to be patient. Let's get in the game and see if you can be patient.
Good job, buddy.